So I was told, right, as soon as I turn off the camera, we get some really cool footage. Let's hope that 18-wheeler doesn't run away on us. Oh, there's an 18-wheeler behind us. I can only keep pace with this guy in front of me. Try to keep my distance. George. Still part of Flaming. Mr. George. OZ for me. That'd be a 40 ounce. I don't know if I want to pass this guy or not, because my passing, he's just gonna catch up to. Oh, thank God. He's going left. All right. And I'm going left. Woohoo! Brownings. Brownings. Do I have gas? Yeah, I have gas. Anybody hauling ass up on me? No. That's good. All right. Top covered mountains over there. That's interesting. No wonder it's so damn hard to breathe around here. Fucking altitude sucks. Oh yeah, it's nice. Coordinates just get me close. They don't actually go to where I'm going. So at some point in the next 45 minutes, I am going to have to reevaluate where the hell I'm at. Damn, this is the middle of nowhere. I can swear I hear some banjos playing. Thank you. slap that sucker on the windshield. Watch all the bug ass hit it. Yeah, it'd be corrupted in less than an hour. Gratifying lives. I know a lot of people don't realize how gratifying it is, but I'm sure it is. Driving a lunchbox. Yeah. have to probably crest this hill over here. And if there's nothing cool, close route. Because I can't smell my brakes, which I can't.